Hello, ladies, gentlemen, boys, and girls. We are going to get started in just a moment. Okay then, so I have just checked at my end and the stream is going through absolutely fine. So we can now get started. There we go. Webcam is now on, you should be able to see me. Let's begin. Okay, I'm just gonna make sure that we have the chat available. Just so if any of you would like to chat, we have that ready to go. It looks like we do, I think. Just give me a second here. Yep, it seems to be okay. I'm getting used to streaming directly through OBS. It's not my usual way of doing things, but it seems to be the best way of doing things, so this is the way we're gonna do it. Bear with me a moment. Okay. And that should now all be fine. Okay then, let's begin. Sorry about the little delay, but we are now ready to start. Now, first of all, before we get started, I have just done a job off the stream up to Metz. I can't remember where I came from, to be honest, but I've came up to Metz and here's my truck. We have just dropped a delivery off at FedEx. As I said in my last stream, I do own my own trailer now as well, which is what is currently attached. And you may notice the new paint scheme on both the truck and trailer. Pink Rubens, this month, if you're not aware, is known as Pinktober, which is the month where we raise awareness for breast cancer. And that is why we have that paint scheme. I bought the DLC, and all the money made from that DLC goes to cancer charities, so anybody who buys that DLC, as well as me buying it, all that money will go to funding better care for cancer patients and hopefully life-saving treatment. Okay then, so we are in Metz, like I've said, and don't forget this stream we're doing today is all to raise money for the Children's Society. So if you can donate anything at all, same as last stream, small or big donations, anything would help. Now in today's stream we are only going to be doing one delivery, so we're gonna get started with that in just a moment's time. Okay, so we will be doing, let's have a look here. So we're currently in Metz. I don't really like any of them deliveries. None particularly are money making, should I say. Okay, maybe for a change we could do a quick job, because that's not something I do very often anymore. Yeah, it doesn't make as much money in the long run, but now and again it's nice to drive a different truck. So we will do a quick job today, and we are delivering young seedlings up to Frankfurt from where we currently are, which if we have a look on the map is Berlin. So it is a 308-mile trip, and we're driving a 700 horsepower Volvo, so second highest powered Volvo in the game. So nice and fast, nice and speedy. I drive a Volvo myself, as you are aware, but if you look, this is a more older Volvo. You can just tell by the interior, it just doesn't look as new. Then again, saying that, it could be newer, but based on how the interior looks to me, I would assume it is older. But I do like these trucks, and hopefully I will have enough money in the game to get one day. Whoops, don't know what that was. Must have just scraped the barrier or something. Here we go. Turn off here. They are very nice trucks, all in all. Five miles left on the journey. Got really close to that barrier then, and I need to pay a little bit more attention, and sticking to the speed limit would probably help as well. So we'll slow down a little bit there, and we have just put the truck in cruise control at 50 mile an hour, which is the speed limit for this road. Or for this part of the road, I should say, because on motorways the speed limit often varies in different parts of the motorway. So yes, in this video live stream today, we're just gonna do the one delivery because I've not really got a lot of time spare this evening, but I just thought I have enough to come on and do a quick delivery, so that's what we're gonna do. And I've picked quite a long delivery as well, so hopefully the live stream shouldn't be too short. Hopefully maybe 15-20 minutes is what I'm hoping for. I just have a look so far, should tell me how long I have been live for. Just give me a moment. There we go. Yes, yeah, so far we've been live for 9 minutes. So yeah, maybe 15, no, it'll be over 15. Probably about 20, 25 minutes, possibly half an hour at push. So yeah, still at least I would say 10 minutes to go before we wrap things up today. But a small stream is better than no stream, I suppose. So I know I damaged the truck a little bit earlier, but the trailer and cargo itself is okay, so that's good. Oops, raining here. Get them the wipers on. It's getting a bit late in the day now as well, and because of the dull clouds, I'll also get the headlights on. Let's take a look outside here. There we go. Main beam, no main beam. Obviously, we don't want to drive with main beam on. We could dazzle oncoming traffic on the other side of the road, and things like that. Apologies if it seems I'm speaking really unnaturally. I couldn't stand that. I'm getting quite an echo in my headphones of the microphone. I basically have a feature that allows me to listen to the microphone as I'm speaking, which I personally like. I find it easier, but it is echoing a little bit tonight on my side. I don't think that is coming through on the stream, hopefully, but on my side I am getting a little bit of an echo, so that's causing me to speak slightly differently, and it's making me muddle up my words a little bit, but hopefully you can forgive me for that. So 226 miles remaining, so we've almost covered 100 miles so far. Just out of interest, if we just have a look at the dealers here, how much would a truck like that cost me? Just have a look online. So that'd be the one, a Globetrotter. But that is quite a, not as powerful, that one. That's 500 horsepower, which is the same as my current one at the moment, but my current one is a FH sleeper with an engine upgrade to 500 horsepower. But if we just have a look at this, if we was to, at the moment we can't unlock any of the higher engines, but this truck, the base model, is 173,000. So it's not too bad, really. And what's the configuration of this one? Similar, but a 460. Okay. Yeah, so we can definitely have a think about that. Although, I'd probably wait a little bit before I upgrade my truck yet, because I've not even done 5,000 miles in it yet. I've done about 4,500, I think. But probably wait till I get 10,000 miles done in it, then we'll sell it, and then we'll upgrade to a better truck. My trailer isn't anything fancy, by the way. Not this trailer I've got on, this isn't my trailer. But my own trailer isn't anything fancy, it's just a standard dry trailer. But yeah, hopefully we can upgrade that as well, maybe get a refrigerated one or something like that, because that will then allow us to transport different kinds of goods that will make us more money for the company. Just see what my driver is up to at the moment. So he's currently on the job from Dresden to Berlin, so he's going to the same location we just started from, and he's gonna make, does it tell me? No, it doesn't tell me how much he'll make from this trip, but he finishes in 2 hours. You may have just heard that little thing then. That was Alexa interrupting me. There it goes again. Now I've just said its name. But yes.
Sorry, I don't know that one.
There we go. Sorry, I don't know that one. But yes, interrupting is all I have to say to that. So 200 mile left now. So we've done over 100 mile since starting this trip. So not too bad, really. So we'll just keep going, and when we've wrapped up this trip, we will wrap up this video. So currently in 15 minutes into the live stream, so I imagine this will probably be a 25-minute, 30-minute live stream in total by the time we wrap it all up. Because like I said, we are only doing this one job today. So the challenge the Children's Society have set is 100 hours. I didn't think I'd get that in, and I'm almost certain now I'm definitely not going to get it in before the end of October. However, I will do as much as I can when I am free, and then hopefully we can raise as much money as possible for the Children's Society. So yeah, this truck that you can see I've got on is slightly different from your average truck, because obviously, not this truck, sorry, this trailer I've got on is different from your average trailer, because not only have we got the front trailer, but we've also got an extended bit, which is the back bit, so it is a little bit different. It's definitely different when you're reversing, because whichever way your front trailer goes, your back trailer tends to go in the other way when you're reversing. So it's a little bit more complex to drive, but that's how it is. Quite a nice truck, this one. I do like it. It's the extra large version as well, so the biggest model, the biggest Volvo that you can get in this model, the extra large version. Like I say, this isn't my truck since we are on a quick job. A company lends us this truck and this trailer to do the job with, and then we get the profits for obviously bringing the trailer to the destination. I can turn the wind wipers off now, since since all of the rain has now gone. Miles remain. So it's currently a Friday at 7:15 in the game, and according to what my GPS is telling me, we should be there by 10:20. So not too long left now. Currently coming up to 20 minutes into the stream, so I'm assuming what I said, 25 minutes, half an hour, will be about right for the total length of the stream. There we go. Now, as you can see, I've got a controller at the moment, but I have purchased a steering wheel. Well, I'm currently in discussion with a friend about purchasing a steering wheel set and pedals that he has. So hopefully I am able to get that, and by next video we can have that ready to go. ...108 miles remaining. Speed cameras here, I believe, so just slow down a little. Maybe there isn't? I thought that was a speed camera sign I seen. Maybe it wasn't, maybe I just, maybe I was seeing things. It's another one of them days where I'm tired today, so not really got that great of concentration today. But I still don't like people getting in my way. See, that's what annoys me. Said I crashed into a vehicle then. I really don't think I did. Maybe I did, but I don't think I did. ...75 miles left now. I don't know if anyone's talking in the chat. Sorry if I'm not replying, it doesn't seem to be loading my side for some reason. ...50 miles now. Yes, yeah, so we're coming up to 25 minutes now, so it will be about half an hour. We are going very fast for the speed limit here. Just take that down. These are the kind of roads I actually enjoy driving rather than motorways, but obviously realistic to life, truckers spend most of their time driving on the motorways rather than nice little roads like this, which is a bit annoying, but like I said, it is realistic, so. Okay, 27 miles now. So the delivery needs to be there by 1:05 on Saturday, and we should be there by 9:45 on a Friday evening. So well ahead of schedule, nice early delivery. Just flashing my headlights there. Don't know why, but I am. Yeah, so not too long to tell now until we arrive at the destination. Now with 13 miles remaining. And it is Frankfurt, I think I said. Yeah, Frankfurt. Nine mile out. This car seems to want a bit of a race with my mighty Volvo. I do not be thinking so. Yes, I will overtake you in my Volvo. Goodbye. Do not challenge the mighty Volvo to a race. Now we should probably slow down, or we're gonna get a hefty fine. Here we are, coming into our delivery location now. And like I said, I've currently got a mod installed, which basically gives me real companies. And this company, Carrefour, although it's spelled wrong, it is a company I've actually heard of. As far as I remember, they're a supermarket company. And I actually went when I was over in France, so I do know of this company. So here we go, just deliver this now. There we go, decoupling, and there we go, job well done, excellent delivery. So there we go then, that is it for today's stream. Thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed, please subscribe to my channel and donate to the Children's Society. Also like the video. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.